In a fast-changing world, skills and jobs quickly go out of date. Everyone needs to keep updating and extending their skills throughout their careers. Employers need to ensure their employees have the right skills. Governments need a workforce with the right skills for the labour market and the economy. Adult learning in the workplace can help in reaching these goals. People can maintain and update the skills they need to use at work, at home, and in society. Employers can keep their employees' skills up to date, which increases motivation and improves staff retention. Governments can increase productivity and innovation and boost employee rates and skills levels. Adult learning in the workplace also promotes the integration of vulnerable groups in society. Promoting adult learning in the workplace is a policy priority. To be effective, policies need a long-term commitment from employers, trade unions, governments, and training organisations, sustainable funding, effective coordination between them, a range of high-quality learning opportunities that are tailored to the needs of the labour market and of adult learners. Make adult learning your priority. Play your part today.